Oh, do I have anything up right? It's been so long. Okay. Hello, hello? Awesome. Well, first I'd like to thank Angel for the host, and then I should have done this last time I streamed, but I'd like to thank Matt Chern, I don't know how to pronounce your name, for putting me on a list of streamers allowed to use your music. That's pretty cool. So that's royalty free, so I don't have to worry about strikes and stuff when I put it up. Anyway, I've been busy, and it's all good, but, 2 days ago, I forgot that I had Humble Bundle, like the subscription or whatever, and so it charged me, and it was like, hey, pick your games, and I was like, oh, well, I guess I might as well now that I've been charged, and I picked up this game, Forager, and I've played it. I've had it for 2 days now. Not too bad. Yeah, I've only played for an hour and a half, and I've enjoyed it so far. We'll just. I haven't unlocked anything yet, but. Let's do this. Start this over again. So you're just a funky little person with a pickaxe, and you go around and you gotta get everything. It's very Stardew-esque in the sense that you're gathering resources, I suppose. But I mean, other than that, it's not Stardew at all. Also, I just noticed that I guess it's roguelike in that it's randomly generated because this is not what my land looked like when I started the other one. It does look neat. I like the art style. I've always been a fan of like anything that's like 8 to 32 bit type stuff. It's also pretty fast, which I enjoy, because I don't like when it's too slow. And it from the get-go, it like is like, do you want mods on here? Cool, we got support for that. Do you want to enable cheats? Just open the console pressing this button. And I'm like, that's pretty neat. But you have your pickaxe and you have your energy, and you just everything takes energy to pickaxe, but you get experience for it. And when you're low on energy, you can either eat something or you can talk to one of these fairies. We actually need lots of iron and stone right now. Maybe some wood too to make coal. My energy is low. Now we gotta talk to you. And see, if I had been injured, it also would have healed me, but I wasn't, because I haven't encountered anything yet. Cool. Now we get a skill. Let's go for this one first, just because it makes leveling easier. And that's pretty much it. In other news, though, part of the reason I haven't really streamed is because I've been busy, being exhausted and training, for my new job. which I've now been at for 3 weeks. I just finished my third week. And I've got to say, I'm enjoying it. I now work not retail, thankfully, but in healthcare. I now work for a medical lab where I process the specimens as they come in. It's very tedious. I'm looking at like data all day, basically, and putting labels on stuff. But it's the kind of work that my autism and ADHD really enjoy, because like it's just, I can hyper focus on it without problem. All right, let's build our first thing. We want a furnace. Oh, now we got gold. Hell yeah. I just built a furnace. Why are you telling me to build one? And then we get access to all this stuff. Yeah, it's going well. Like, even the and I'm not used to managers being understanding about things. Manager's low. Okay. Because, you know, retail. But they're like, hey, don't worry about if you don't got it just yet. You know, take your time. Learn how to do stuff. And they've also been understanding about schedule stuff, which is really cool. And I'm guessing it's because they actually plan on keeping workers rather than losing them constantly. So we're gonna want... What do we want? We want a forge, so we can make coins, so we can buy stuff. So 4 ingots, 4 bricks. Oh, of course. All right, we'll just wait on that. That's important. That helps. Torn between industry and economy. Aren't we all? So we're about to create coins, but this gives me XP for structures. We'll go with industry. Do So how is everybody doing? I didn't ask that at the top of it. I personally am doing all right. I've been watching Chase and Ryan's streams lately for like 9 and 9, Virtuous Last Reward, and then also Danganronpa. Which is good because I didn't actually finish that game. I knew how I like I got to chapter 6 and that's where I stopped. Right, we're gonna want gold though. Four. Forge, we'll put there. And we want to wait to make coins until I level up again. Which will be right now. I should buy lands and expand. All right, I need actual gold ingots before I can do that. I need that. All right. I can buy. Oh! First time I bought the one to the side, it happened to be a museum. This is the mushroom land. Interesting. I don't know what it does. Like, I don't know what the mushrooms are for. Probably something to do with magic. Oh, now we got slimes. Yay. Oh no, I didn't think this through. How do I get to my gold? Yeah, it's still glowing. I got 50, which will buy me. Well, bought me that, but I can't get to it, and I don't have a key anyway. So who cares? Huh. Useless. Oh, of course, the fairy's over there. Why wouldn't it be? Build farming. I can make bridge. Okay. Oh dear. Ah, mine. Give me your secrets, chicken. Oh, I just straight up can't reach you. Oh my god. This is the worst. I also don't know what the rainbow's for. Maybe decoration. There we go. To you. Oh, there's another one over there. Cool. We just keep doing what we want then. Oh, I don't have much. That's unfortunate. I don't know if you can be struck by lightning, and I don't want to find out. Of course, saying that is how you get struck by lightning. Gonna have to make a key at some point. Heck yeah. I can learn new skills. Such as... I don't need carpentry just yet. I haven't unlocked markets yet. But then again, forging is really good. We'll get the basics. All the basics. Next. Oh, gathering's so good, though. Gathering. Oh, I have another skill. Okay. Yeah, gathering it is. And we'll want. Hunting's good. What? Oh no. I hate when my keyboard does this. Sometimes it just stops working for a minute. And then it works all at once. It's really great. Definitely doesn't concern me at all. Like, I wonder if it's because it's wireless, but then at the same time, like, my mouse doesn't have this problem. It's just the keyboard. So I don't know. I should probably end up. Please don't run into me. I don't want to kill you. I'm gonna use you for eggs. I killed the other one because I'm a terrible person. This time is different. I should make gold. Some point. And a turd. Awesome. Love that hitbox. Did I need? I'll check in a second. It's getting overrun again. Four. Basic shovel. There's a bunch of ingots. Okay, so a lot of ingots, basically. That'll work. I kind of wish when you leveled, you'd, like, gain your energy back, but I kind of also understand why you don't. You'd be getting it back very quickly at a certain point. Too quickly. Do I want hunting first? Then trade? Yeah. Yep, should probably do something about that. Thank you for the egg. Now we need a key. And we gotta wait for that. I wonder if there's other ways of getting your energy back. Otherwise, as it stands, you just have to wait around for a berry bush or something. Oh, goodness. Ooh, that's not what I found before. Before it was a top hat. Oh, neat. Follows me around like a familiar. We need a sewing machine soon. Now let's make a market, because I haven't done that yet. What is bargain? Market prices. Amongst banks. Okay. Well, I don't really need those just yet, so. What should I go for next? Let's try alchemy next. I need something. You're no use to me. Yeah, this pretty much goes like this for as long as you keep playing. Which is great for me because it's been scratching my itch to play Stardew, but since I've already played Stardew for like a lot, I don't want to. My ADHD doesn't want to play Stardew because it's like, well, I've already played this before, so it gets bored too easily. This way. I got something fresh. Shovel. Steel, huh? No thanks. Somebody, i.e. me, forgot to turn their phone on Do Not Disturb. Oopsie dipsy. Rookie mistake. too many trees. So many trees, oh no. Oh no. Keyboard, stop it. Cool. Well. Ow. Nope, keyboard's still acting funky. Cool. There it is. Literally one step at a time. Oh no, my oh. My God, are you kidding me? This will not stand. I refuse. What's the skill that gives me 4 more inventory slots? I already did that, right? No. Which one gives me 4 more inventory slots? I know one of them does. Yes, Stanley. Beans. Well, we can still get the cauldron. Ooh. Inscription tables. Interesting. Okay, well. Build industrial cauldron. Potions and bombs. Okay. I need bricks. But I need some coal for that. What? No. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Here. I don't need poop. This run not going so well. Right, need to make the bricks first. What even is that? Bone? Arrow? Who knows? And I can't take the bricks. Because I'm a fool. Of course. Of course. Of course. Of course. What can I afford to get rid of? First of all, let's sort the inventory. Ah, sand. Secondly, build. Okay, we want to make... I don't even need slime. Great. We want this, first of all. Max. And then while we're going for that... So let me just get rid of the slime for now. And pick up some flowers. Why did I do that? I knew my inventory was full. I need to make a vault soon. And more space. Alright, instead of buying a vault though, let's just buy land. That's not the museum, is it? It's one of them monsters. That is a monster and I don't like it. Oh no. Oh, beans, let me through. Make a small backpack, I swear to God. It's the museum, okay. Alright, first of all, let me go back out there, see if there's a fairy anywhere. Hello. Alright, back here. We're going to give all the gems. All the eggs so far. I don't want to give up the beets just yet. And we're gonna need all of the thread. We'll give up the citrus since it's hard to come by. Okay, we can definitely give away stone. Oh, I can move all. That's a button. Awesome. Should have read. That's all me. Water shovel. Huh. Interesting. Interesting, interesting, interesting. Ah! Ah! I don't like you. Go away. Ha ha! The bones, I see. Give me all eggs. And heck yeah, now I got a small backpack. I don't have a bow or anything, so what's the point of arrows? Vaults would give me storage. One would think. Yeah, okay. Vaults it is. Ooh, gambling. I'm not gonna get that. Three steel, 10 bricks, okay. What does it mean to pin a recipe? Oh, cool. That's actually super helpful. Kazoom type Stanley. Why did I do that? There's a fairy I could have used. Of course I'm one short. Cow pig thing. Wrong one. Oh, only 6 items? Wow, okay. Okay. Oh, it even shows me what they are. That's actually pretty neat. Keyboard, stop it. Hello. Your time is up. Wait, does it automatically put it in the storage? Well, that's actually kind of neat. I need a backpack. I need a bunch of leather, which I can't make yet. One more ingot and a bunch more thread. Level. are these for? Oh. What's my reward for... Well, what's... Each bundle or each, like, thing that I put on? I think it's each bundle. Okay. Thread. I need that slime wallet. Okay, let's see if I can find a fairy first. A skill. Windmills could be fun. What would a windmill do? I don't farm. Let's do farming. Masonry. Okay. I can get a pet? Oh, but mining's pretty good. I think I'm gonna go with pet, though. For the next one. Oh, cool. This way. I did not want a flower, but okay. Oh, I have gold. Let's buy some land. Seeds and other farming items. Interesting. I should eat. How do you? Make some cooked meat, see what that does. Oh, of course there's a fairy there now. Why wouldn't there be? This is strange to fall asleep to, by the way. Just put it on the background and like go to bed. I've done that with one or two streams before. Not often, because most of the streams I watch I do for their entertainment purposes. But like, I feel like Stardew Valley streams or streams of that nature, like, are definitely the kind that you can just chill out to and just go to sleep and wake up and everything will be fine. It's great. Yes, Stanley? Stanley really wants out from under the bed, but also he realizes that if he gets out from under the bed, he will have to deal with the mortifying ordeal of being known. That's literally his problem. He has anxiety. Like, he just doesn't want to be seen, ever. And I relate to that. But also, baby boy, please come out from under the bed and just get a drink of water. That's all he needs. But he refuses because I'm out. And he's like, what? But then you'll see me. Then you'll know I exist. It's a little funny because, like, I'll be like, okay, Stanley, I'm going to bed. It's time for bedtime now. And I'll get onto my bed. And the second I'm on my bed, he, like, starts to try to, like, inch out from under the bed. And he'll look up at me to see if I'm watching him. And if I am... Oh, I probably should have silenced my phone. And if I am, he'll immediately dart back under there. But if I'm not, then he goes and he gets some water. It's a very complicated system we have. But it works for us, so, you know. He's inching out of his shell slowly. If anyone has any tips, I guess, for helping a dog with actual anxiety, yay, left off. Pet, 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 pet. Yeah. Geology. All rocks drop coal. Ooh. That could be good. And I think I'm gonna get mining next. Oh, he's so cute. Oh, he follows me. Stay there. Thank you. Oh, no. We'll trade out. What do I want to keep in here? What was I going to make with the gold ingot? There's something. The slime will add a bit. Yeah. I need to unlock leather. One slime wallet coming up. Finally. I need to look into any fairies real quick. No. Meat it is. To get the flower. Oh, too much stuff in my way. Yes, slime wallet. Now my money's worth something. Oh, Keyboard, stop. Okay. Golden wallet. Ooh. I see. Keyboard, stop it. Keyboard. I swear I need a new keyboard or something. This is the most it's acted up in a while. I wonder if it needs back. No, I can't. Because I like just replaced them. I am exhausted, says the character. Truly, I say. Is that a chicken? Yes, it is. Give me egg. Oh no, not another one to use. Ow! Yeah, I'll give them up. Just digging everywhere. Slime bug. Slime pickaxe. Resources and plants may drop jelly. Don't know if that's a good thing. We really want the meaty backpack, but I still haven't unlocked leather, technically, so. Let's cook what we got. I'm getting sleepy. I had a long day at work. Alright. I think I'm gonna call the stream here. But it was fun getting back into it a bit. Hopefully I can stream some more tomorrow. I'm not gonna guarantee anything just because I don't want to get people's hopes up, and then be like too busy or too sleepy to do anything. So instead I'll make the promise that I will try to stream at least once a week, even if it's like for an hour. But otherwise, let me raid somebody. How about Sophie? Alright. So it was good seeing y'all. And I hope y'all have a good rest of your day, night, evening, whatever it is for you. I don't have a raid phrase, so just say hi to Sophie.